anyway, there goes a little bit of my humble tribute to Mr. Larry Carlson, who I believe was playing guitar with Steely at the end of the time. Thank you.